Hello students, welcome to Physics World channel. See here, what is the force between the two small charged sphere having the charges of 2 into 10 to the power of minus 7 and 3 into 10 to the power of minus 7 coulomb placed 30 centimeter apart in the air. This is the first numerical. See here, considering the two charged spheres, that is Q1 and Q2, there is a distance between the two charges, that is 30 centimeter, 30 centimeter divided by 100, that is 0.3 meter. Here Q1 is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 7, Q2 andre 3 into 10 to the power of minus 7 coulomb. Okay, next we are applying force equals to K into Q1 Q2 divided by R square. F equals to K value is 10 to the power 9 into 10 to the power of 9 into Q1 andre 2 into 10 to the power of minus 7. Q2 andre 3 into 10 to the power of minus 7. R andre 0.3 square. 9 into 10 to the power of 9 into 2 into 10 to the power of minus 7 into 3 into 10 to the power of minus 7 divided by 0.3 into 0.3. here cancel these two decimals, right? 10 to the power of 2. Now see here, 3 1 is 3, 3 3 is 9, 3 3 cancel, 2 3 is 6 into 10 to the power of 9 into 10 to the power of minus 7, minus 7, that is minus 14 plus 2, otherwise 9 minus 7, that is 2 remaining is 2, 2 minus 7, minus 5 plus 2, here minus 3, 10 to the power of minus 3. Here force is 6 into 10 to the power of minus 3 newton.